Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. So the question is, how do I stop sinning the same sin over and over and over again? I'm going to tell you the solution, inshallah ta'ala. You quit. And then, if you go back to it, you quit again. You make the firm resolve. You make tawbah, you say, Ya Allah, I know I did it wrong. I know what I did was wrong. I'm not going to go back to this. I quit again, and from now I'm not going to do it. And let's say you go back to it again. You quit again. And you just keep on getting up. Every time you fall, you get back up and you say, I'm going to try this again. I'm going to quit again, and I'm going to quit again. And even if you live your whole life in that state, and you die in that state, then inshallah ta'ala, inshallah, you will be forgiven. You know why? Because you were working on yourself. You never gave up on yourself. You kept on making tawbah. You kept on repenting. This is the state of the believer. Nobody ever stops sinning entirely. It's never going to happen. We're never going to reach perfection. So just keep on quitting, no matter what. Take care. Assalamu alaikum.